group dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off.
How many times do I have to tell you? We do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera.
Tammy, who's the pilot?
Oh, and Link.
Yeah?
You're not Elvis yet. Stop hogging the camera.
And Amber?
Hog the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins.
None of that Detroit sound today.
Got something against Connie Francis?
The kids are just all for the moon for a rhythm and blues moment. They can't get enough.
Exactly. They're kids, Corny. That's why we have to steer them in the right direction. I mean, you know what I mean.
Amber, I've got something for you. I figured since we've been going so steadily for a while, we should make it official.
Oh, Link! Your councilman for ring!
How sweet. And it matches my hair color exactly.
None of that, you two. Remember, saving personal lives for the camera.
And we're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now don't forget, guys and kidgets, our very first Primetime Spectacular is coming up on June the 6th. We'll be live in Baltimore's brand new Eventorium, broadcasting nationwide. Talent Scouts will be on hand from all of the major record labels. And sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own
girl.
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Oh, no.
Look, she's wearing Link's council ring.
Hey, gang. Don't forget to watch Mom and Me
next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day, and I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote from you for me is a vote for me.
What an unexpected outlet, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
Just 9 months.
So, it seems we'll have an opening on our council for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow. Come on down to Station ZZT to audition.
Oh, my God! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh, my God! It's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
There'll be enough for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There'll be no skipping school in this house!
Miss Turnblad?
Penny, go find Mother Shorty.
She does! I'm in a hurry. Bye, Miss Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Well, rush hour traffic. Hi, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum business dances, I've been booming. How are my two funny honeys?
Stop, you funny one. Stop, you can
Daddy, tomorrow I'm dancing. I audition. Dance on TV show!
You're gonna have to get further than that to get around me already.
And what did I tell you about your hair? Oh, Brenda, look like a teenage Jessica.
Mother, you're sub 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie Kennedy, wraps her hair.
Well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper. That's what got her in the tension again. Well, well. Talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, they don't put people like us on TV except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this to be thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You've got to think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Uber.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said no. That's what you want. I've got dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of drug shops worldwide. Circus still only got one. But someday, if I can figure out how to keep hair from leaking out of that circus like whoopee cushion, I am going to make a noise heard round the
helping, Wilma.
Thanks, Daddy!
Tracy, come back in. I got hampers full of laundry, and my diet was wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous!
You want to be famous? Okay. Learn how to get blood out of a caja poultry. That is a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to wash and iron other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought it would be the biggest things in the brassieres. Listen, you deal with what life gives you. Now start folding.
That's it, Mother. She was the last candidate. Really? That was all. Who would have guessed that Baltimore girls were all such scabs? My, how this town has gone downhill since I was crowned. Miss Baltimore Crabs. You! I thought we'd never get here! Stupid bus crash. All my life, I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it. Hi there! Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just,
too much. Tracy, look, it's Link. Link Larkin? Oh, gosh. So near yet, so gorgeous.
I know, those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it. Sorry, little darling. Hope I didn't
Oh, can I do this? Bye.